learn the subtle difference between holding a hand and chaining a soul. And you learn that love doesn't mean leaning. In company doesn't mean security. And you begin to learn that kisses aren't contracts, and presents aren't promises. And you begin to accept your defeats with your head up and your eyes open. And you learn to build all your roads on today. Because tomorrow's ground is too uncertain for plans, and futures have a way of falling down in mid-flight. So you plant your garden and decorate your own soul. Instead of waiting for someone to bring you flowers. And you learn.